A new shopping experience is set to open this week in Greenville. The Bal Harbour Shops Access pop-up will open on Friday outside of Haywood Mall. You've probably already seen them setting up outside. The luxury shopping experience is made up of portable shipping containers and will be open for 8 weeks in Greenville before heading to the next location.
In our eight-week run, we will bring 10 of our stores from Bal Harbour. It's anchored by a food and beverage experience called the Whitman, which features outdoor dining as well as an indoor dining room. And then we will rotate those 10 stores halfway through, so at the 4 week mark.
One of the lead tenants that will be part of the pop-up for the entire 8 weeks is Tiffany. The Bal Harbour Shops are located in South Florida. The pop-up will take that shopping experience throughout the Southeast.